Now a story about gun crimes in Tennessee. Did you know the federal government keeps score of which stores are selling the most guns used in crimes? Well, it's true. In Tennessee, they identified 47 stores, and Memphis had most of them, 12 stores linked with firearms used in crimes. In Memphis, most of the stores are on the list in Northeast Memphis. And to qualify, each store had to sell at least 25 guns that were later traced to a crime within the past 3 years of being purchased.